As we mentioned, the former president's lawyers, they're going to argue tomorrow that his actions after the 2020 election were all covered by presidential immunity. How do you think this is going to play out?
I don't think it's going to play out very well for the former president tomorrow. I think one of the basic guidelines I always had in watching arguments of any sort in court, and particularly appellate arguments, is the side that gets the most questions is probably the one going to get the short end of the stick in the ruling at the end. And I anticipate that most of the questions are going to be directed at Trump and his lawyers on how you can possibly justify giving a president who is sworn to uphold the laws of the United States and the Constitution of the United States, how that person can be above the law and anything can be lawful just because the president says so. No one has ever bought that. It's completely inconsistent with our constitutional tradition, and there's just no way that a court is going to accept that.